The Rotary Club of Central Lakes is supporting local organizations in need by providing financial support to healthcare facilities and food development programs. Reporter Chantel Calhoun has the story.
Since the pandemic has created major hardships, the Rotary Club of Central Lakes joins thousands of other clubs from around the world to help support area organizations and nonprofits.
We were able to provide a $1,000 grant to 63 of our clubs throughout the district, and it was based on who applied, who wanted it, but out of the 64 clubs, 63 applied and received $1,000 each. So it didn't matter if you were one of the largest clubs in the district. Each club received $1,000, and it was really going with their discretion on what would most meet the needs of that immediate community.
The Rotary Club of Central Lakes provided $1,000 to the outreach program in Nisswa, and the program plans to use the funds to provide over 3,000 meals to families in need.
So one of the great things about when Rotary made some contributions to us recently was we had the CTC match going at the same time. So $1,000 would typically provide 3,333 meals here at our facility. And so now consider that we'd be able to double that. So the impact basically meant $1,000 contributions translated to over 6,000 meals being able to be packed here.
Another $1,000 went to a response fund for Essentia Health St. Joseph's Medical Center in Brainerd. The financial support will help with supplies such as safety equipment and unanticipated expenses.
We're working with various organizations who would be more involved on the information side. So, for example, we made a contribution to the Essentia St. Joe Hospital Foundation, and they in turn were using the dollars that we had donated to provide support for their first-line workers.
Both District Governor Bob McLean and Executive Director Sean Hansen agree that contributions made by the Rotary Club are kind of like a pay-it-forward victory, as each organization helped is able to support another organization or person in need.
All these great nonprofits that are around are doing the best that they can with the dollars they have, right? And a lot of them, including us, have all lost funding mechanisms, whether it be an event they had to cancel. But it really does appear to me that the community itself has embraced that and are making sure that every nonprofit is able to make it.
Reporting in Brainerd, Chantel Calhoun, Lakeland News.
Two Bemidji Rotary Clubs also contributed to their local United Way food shelf and women's shelter.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.